Providence Road in Hampton Lane. Four vehicles involved in a crash here. Call came out as a rescue. County police are on the scene. They've actually shut down Providence Road north of Hampton Lane because of the accident. They also shut down northbound Providence Road coming from the Beltway up here towards Hampton Lane. We don't know how many people are injured. It's causing a massive tie-up up here. And as we get more information on this, we'll update you. Reporting live in SkyTeam 11, I'm Captain Ward Taylor.